out to 20 seconds remaining. The Voracek Miner. Patterson moves the puck in deep. Handled behind the net by Carter Hart. Gives it away. They score! Guess who? Sidney Crosby. Off the Carter Hart mistake, Penguins tie the game at two.
Forget about the save Carter Hart made on Sidney Crosby and that Gensel Crosby two-on-one. That was a beauty of a save. Allowed the Flyers to get out to the 3-0 lead.
Ryan Russ with pass Gensel. Tried to keep it across. The Crosby score! Power play goal. The Pens do get on the board. They've made it 3-1. Crosby stays out there. Gensel, self-pass. Has it now in the circle. Up high, Letang a blast. Stop, rebound, score! Sidney Crosby! It's curtains for the Caps. OT winner for the black and gold. Sidney Crosby to the inside. P.O. Joseph. Crosby turns, shoots, he scores! Sidney Crosby in OT!
Mitch Davis on the ice for the Caps. Puck flipped out by Gensel. Crosby hooked by Vrana. He shoots. He scores into the empty net. 6-3 Penguins.
Got away from keeper Bellows. He tumbled down awkwardly into the wall. Loose puck off the turnover. Shot score! The Penguins with Kasperi Kapanen take advantage, and they do have that 1-0 lead.
Oliver Wahlstrom goes to the box. The Penguins have a third power play chance. So there's another case, Bob, of that big net front presence. Interestingly, it doesn't appear on the score sheet, but factors in on the goal, that presence there. Here's Crosby drive. He scores!
He's been outstanding the last few weeks. 7 points in the last 8 games. Well, the Penguins now with a 2-1 lead. Looking for more. Bursting. Crosby scores! Sidney Crosby! Looped up by Zibanejad. Long pass out to center. Off the stick of Kako. Dumoulin toward Crosby. He was pressured quickly. Centering pass. Good pick off by Crosby. Now he's got some open ice. Crosby to the red line. He's got it! Dahlin, shifty move over the line. A couple of them. Wants to step on Crosby. Has it behind the goal. Dahlin lost it. Crosby rips it all the way down and in. He scores. Penguins have defended well lately. Just 5 goals against in the previous 4 games. And you know what Boston's all about. First thing you think of with Boston Bruins, goaltending and defense. Jake Gensel with some room. Goes to Crosby. One-timer. He scores. Impossible angle. Goal to one-timer. Crosby and it's 2-1. Now Brian Russ sends it cross-ice. Crosby. Dumoulin, Rust, Gensel across, Crosby, he scores! Sidney Crosby! Magnificent passing from Pittsburgh, and it's 1-0.
Return by Eric Staal. He's taken down, and play on. Breakout for Crosby. Right in, he scores! Sidney Crosby makes it 5-1.
Failed to register a shot on that first opportunity. Letang walks the line. Fake shoots off a couple of sticks. Puck was loose. Sorokin fights it out. Puck goes in. They score! And it's 3-0 for the Pens. Nick Ritchie cruises in. Staying with him. CeCe thrown through a seam. Now the Penguins here trying to jump up. Looking for some offense. Gensel. Crosby along with Dumoulin. Gets it on goal. And score! The Penguins able to get it past Yaroslav Halak. It is a one-goal game. Stopped by Marino. That's a waiting for it. Good centering pass. Crosby, he scores! Sidney Crosby makes no mistake, and it's 5-2. Ryan Dumoulin.
Nice
Sidney
job.
Crosby stick, able to push it forward. The attacking zone, Letang inside out. He's trying to get the shot off. Jack, we have a rebound. Crosby, he scores! Crosby slams it home, and the Penguins with a 1-0 lead.
Look at the bench. The bench is going crazy because Crosby had to go get a stick off the bench. It was an incredible handoff. What a relay by the Penguins trainer.
Contained by Dumoulin. Flicks it in deep for Crosby. Rust, broken stick. But then the follow-up, Crosby off the post. And now play.
It's a goal.
The whistle had sounded. Letang blasted it in. Pavel Zacha cops it up. Letang off his stick back to Zacha. He loses to Crosby. Shoots. He scores! Sidney Crosby! Great start for Pittsburgh. 1-0. Severson across. One timer. Sharon Govich broken. Stick back in front and tipped wide.
He sure missed it.
Wide 2 open. Seconds to go. It'll go all the way down. Empty net goal. This one's over. The Penguins in first place.
I can't believe he sure missed it.
Crosby goes to the far wing for Malkin. Malkin, tight space, goes to Letang. Little tip check. Crosby, he scores! Vintage connection, Letang, Crosby, power play goal, and it's 4-1. Great
years with St. Louis. Milestone game for him, 500. At the other end, Tristan Jarry, game number 100. Marcus Pettersson was wide open. Tried the shot, came back in front, score!
Sidney Crosby! And the Penguins with a 3-0 lead. Appearing on the score sheet with regularity. So good prior to the injury at 12 points in 8 games. Now he's got 3 since his return. Gensel behind his back. Rust Crosby fires. He scores! Sidney Crosby again. In 2013 with 4 in the game for the Pens. That was against Washington.
Take a look at some of the tweets there.
Letang with the shot. He scores. Crosby was cruising around in front. Put another one on the board.
And that will be the key in period number 2. Islanders have to make sure they shorten up those shifts. They have to make good passes from the D zone on the exits, and that is not one of them.
Dumoulin, the shot. It goes in!
Dumoulin with the shot. Crosby gets a piece.